right? Let's see, can I go back? Yeah, I can go back in places. Okay, I can go back here. It's not gonna make me start over, is it? I wanna see if we could get some items. Alright. I got new gears. I went to the blacksmith and made new gears. Much better than one I have. See if I could freaking beat her.
Absolutely certain.
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his eye contact Joshua.
Look out!
Sid!
I'm here, and so's Torgo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid!
Holy shit! We finally found him! Who the fuck are you, bitch? Oh! Hey! What the fuck?
Where did he go?
He just disappeared as the wind! There he is! How's he disappear? Oh! Okay, that was kinda creepy.
I'm not here for you, Garuda!
She knows. He knows I took her power. Fuck.
You won't stop me, Garuda!
I don't see her.
She's toying with me.
God damn it. Where'd she go? I would not be toy with you, so you bitch. Okay. Fuck. I want to see who he is. Damn it. I can barely fucking see him. Nowhere to go. He has nowhere to go. Damn it.
I found you.
You're trapped. That. What happened? Large enemies will become partly staggered when you're will Gengar reduce to 50%. Using Gorilla's Deadly Embrace on a particular stagger enemy will topple it, leaving it vulnerable to follow-up attack. Oh! Oh shit! I'm only a man! And I can beat the shit out of her! Holy fuck!
Not this time.
This fight's time to shine!
Garuda!
Oh my god! What do I do with this? Oh shit! Oh shit! Fuck! Did I just shoot her?
Not this time.
That move! She did it to her with her feet? What the fuck? A fucking icon as a human being. How the fuck? My guy is fucking powerful. Holy shit. Shit. Alright. The control for Infrared are followed. Square melee attack, range, and evade. Two circles to charge an enemy. Ooh! Other abilities. All the abilities while bombing Infrared can confirm the ability tab in the main menu. Oh, that's my fireball. Oh, I disrupted her. Oh. Bitch! What the fuck are you trying to do to me, huh? Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh shit! Can I charge it? No. Oh fuck. I'm just gonna punch her! Oh my god. Oh shit, I didn't mean to. I thought it was gonna be at my sides. Bitch, I don't care about the damage. I just wanna beat the shit out of you! Fuck! We'll be right back. tornadoes. God damn it! She evaded, she evaded. No, you don't. Icon. He's like some kind of like icon of eaters. Like he fucking eats icons, all that. What's going on? So weird. He lost the arm. It looks so weird that he grew back the bones and everything. I thought it was like, you know, like grow back magical. You know, like particles will just come to his arm and just make an arm. But no, he actually grew back a bone in veins, everything. Holy fuck. I didn't know that was gonna happen. And again, we defeated Garuda. Are we gonna fucking do what we did to his brother? What he did? Like, he burned him, but like he like lunged his fist inside of his stomach. Is that how we like, I don't know, he devours them? Oh, Wind Shard. Using crafting. What could I craft this? I actually want to know, what could I craft it? It has to be a sword.
control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive?
Stop this! Now!
Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. The ghost you've been chasing was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?